So we're going to do a fun photo shoot with the Xperia 5 Mark IV and recreate this scene from Spider-Man No Way Home. So in order to create this effect, you're going to need a whisk, you're going to need some steel wool, and a chain. So we're going to be shooting manually for about 30 seconds, so I'm going to change the shutter speed all the way to 30 seconds. There you go. So good. So there's the second shot, and now we're going to combine both images together to come up with this.
That looked pretty cool.